Hello, and welcome to 8020's product highlight series. Today, we're going to take a look at the transition bracket. These brackets are perfect for joining bars together from different profile series. 8020's transition brackets are not only easy to install, but also require no machining. They come in both fractional, metric, and are available across a wide range of profile series. Now, when using it, you have a choice. A transition bracket can be used as a standalone fastening method, or to reinforce another fastening method. Here we can see a small sample of the transition brackets 8020 offers. As you can see, they come in a wide variety of shapes and sizes, making it one of the many versatile fastening methods 8020 offers. Now, one thing you'll want to keep in mind when using the transition bracket is you'll need bolt assemblies to install it. Recommended bolt assemblies for all transition brackets can be found in the 8020 product catalog. Now, when it comes to installing the transition bracket, the first thing you'll want to do is preload your hardware. Preloading not only makes it easier to install your bracket, but also saves time during assembly. To save additional time, you'll want to look for opportunities where you can substitute out a single T-nut for double T-nuts, like in this example here. Now to get started, we'll take our transition bracket with the preloaded hardware on it and finish it up with one last bolt and one last T-nut. Now the important thing when installing the T-nut is to make sure the pilot hole is facing downwards or away from the bracket. Once we have that preloaded on there, we'll take our first bar, and we'll slide the bracket right onto it. From there, we'll take our second bar and slide it on the other half of the bracket. Once we have those set in place, we'll tighten down the bracket. Once we have that tightened down, we have a strong, secure connection. Now hopefully you found this segment on the transition bracket helpful. For more information, visit 8020.net and make sure to subscribe to future 8020 videos. And as always, make it a great day.